As part of COVID-19 protocols implemented by the government to curb the spread of the coronavirus, a 24-hour lockdown is in place on Sundays, restricting the movement of people, including those attending Sunday worship services. From the first time the edict was issued for lockdown Sundays, the former MP for Castries Central, Sarah Flood-Beaubrun, voiced her opposition to the idea, calling on the local Roman Catholic Church, of which she is a member, to take a stand against it. Just recently, the former MP penned a letter to head of the Castries Archdiocese, Father Michel Francis, stating her concerns over his silence on the matter and urging him to speak up. Father Michel Francis now has issued a statement on the matter. In the press release, he disclosed that the Christian Council had been in communication with Prime Minister Philippe Pierre and that the Council had sought to get a few hours for worship services on Sundays. However, the Council, he says, was denied the window of time on the grounds that the hours requested would be the same many would partake of other social gatherings like beach and river limes, and also that with limited manpower, the police would have not been able to provide oversight of these same activities. Father Michel also noted that the church has had to make similar sacrifices in the past, recalling that for a period in 2020, no church services were open to the public. Also that in early 2021, the churches had to deal with curfew hours, which affected the times of services, and in addition, that for many Sundays, they were only allowed 10 worshippers. Since the lockdown, several religious-based organizations have resorted to online worship. Given the situation, the Catholic priest has urged Sunday worshippers to bear with the situation a little longer and help by following the protocols and getting vaccinated. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.